First, open the S4A app. That is software for Arduino. Then, take your Arduino Uno book, Arduino Uno board. Take the short pin and place it into ground. And the long pin into 11, digital 11. Then, take your pin, the male or female wire, place it into power ground. Then, connect the short pin of the LED into the male and female wire and the long pin into digital 10. Now, connect your Arduino board to the computer. After connection, go to the control bar and take the when flag click, then the forever bar. Then go to motion and put a digital 13 on. But since we have placed the buzzer on digital 11, we are switching it to digital 11. Then take the wait 1 second. And instead of 1 second, put 0.5. Now again go to motion and take a digital 13 off. Place that under wait 0.5 and change that into 11. Now again take a wait 1 second, change it into 0.5 and go to motion. Take a digital 13 on, change it to 10, which is where the LED is placed. Now again, await 0.5 second. Then a motion and a digital 13 off and change that into digital 10. Now again, take a wait 1 second, place it under that and change it into 0.5. Now start the program. Now as you can see, the buzzer and light is switching on and off, like how it happens in an ambulance.